Sri Guru Bhyo Namaha. Welcome to our online teaching academy, Ekaliva. Today we are going to do the remaining problems in exercise 3 from the chapter fractions. The next question is arrange in descending order. Descending order means we have to arrange the given fractions from the greatest to smaller. Okay, first here see the fractions. These fractions are unlike fractions. So we have to change the unlike fractions to like fractions by finding the LCM of the denominator numbers. Now we are going to find the LCM of denominator numbers 14, 7 and 21 by L division method. 14, 7, 21. All the three numbers are divisible by 7. 7 is a prime number, so we are dividing the numbers by 7. 14 divided by 7, that is 2. 7 divided by 7, that is 1. 21 divided by 7, that is 3. Here, now we got the prime numbers. So we have to stop here. To find the LCM, we have to multiply all the prime numbers. So 7 into 2 into 3. Here 7 2s are 14, 14 3s are 42. So the LCM is 42. Now we have to convert the given denominators of the given fraction to the number 42. Okay, let us take the first fraction, that is 9 by 14. We have to change the denominator to 42. In 14 table, in which time you will get 42? 14 3s are. So we have to multiply the numerator by the same number 3. 9 3s are 27. So 27 by 42 is the first fraction. Then the second one is 5 by 7. Here in 7 table, when you will get 42? 7 6 are. So we have to multiply the numerator by the same number 6. 5 6 are 30. So the second fraction will come as 30 by 42. Then the third fraction is 11 by 21. In 21 table, when you will get 42? 21 2s are. So by the same number we have to multiply the numerator. 11 into 2, 22. Now we got the fractions with the same denominator 42. These fractions are like fractions. Now we are going to compare the fractions. Okay, the first fraction is 27 by 42. Then the second one is 30 by 42 and 22 by 42. Now we are going to arrange the fractions in descending order, greater to smaller. So we have to compare the numerators, which is greater. 30 is the greater. So 30 by 42 is the greater fraction. Then 27 and 22, 27 is the greater. So 27 by 42 and 22 by 42 is the smaller fraction. Now we have to arrange the given fractions in descending order. So 30 by 42 is 5 by 7. So 5 by 7 is the greater fraction. Then 27 by 42, that is 9 by 14. And 22 by 42 is 11 by 21. So this is the descending order of the given fractions. Is it clear, children? Then the next fractions, 2 by 3, 3 by 4, 4 by 5, 5 by 6. Now we are going to arrange the given four fractions in descending order. First, we have to convert the unlike fractions to like fractions by finding LCM. Now we are going to find the LCM of the denominator numbers 3, 4, 5 and 6 by L division method. 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 3 and 6 are divisible by 3. So 3 and 6, 3 divided by 3, that is 1. 4 is not divisible by 3, so we have to keep as it is. 5 also not divisible by 3. 6 divided by 3, that is 2. Now 4 and 2 are divisible by 2. isn't it? So 1, 4 divided by 2, that is 2, 5 is not divisible, here 1. Now we got the prime numbers in the last row. Now we have to find the LCM. We have to multiply all the prime numbers. So 3 into 2 into 2 into 5. Here 3 2s are 6, 5 2s are 10. 6 10s are 60. So the LCM is 60. Now we have to convert the given fractions with the denominator 60. So the first fraction is 2 by 3. In 3 table, when you will get 60? 20 times, isn't it? So we have to multiply the numerator by 20. 2 20s are 40. So the first fraction will become 40 by 60. Then the second fraction is 3 by 4. Here in 4 table, when you will get 60? 4 15s are. So we have to multiply the numerator by the same number 15. 3 15s are 45. Then the third fraction is 4 by 5. Here in 5 table, when you will get 60? 5 12s are. So by the same number, we have to multiply the numerator. 4 12s are 48. Then the third fraction is 48 by 60. Then the fourth fraction is 5 by 6. In 6 table, 10 times 60, isn't it? So we have to multiply the numerator by the same number 10. 5 tens are 50. Now we got the fractions with the same denominator 60. These fractions are like fractions, so we can compare the numerators. Okay, the first fraction is 40 by 60 and 45 by 60, 48 by 60 and 50 by 60. Now we are going to arrange the fractions in descending order, that is greatest to smaller. Which is the greater fraction here? Greater numerator is 50. So 50 by 60, then 48 by 60, then 45 by 60, then 40 by 60 is the smallest one. Now we have to arrange the given fractions in descending order. So 50 by 60 is 5 by 6 and 48 by 60 is 4 by 5, 45 by 60 is 3 by 4 and 40 by 60 is 2 by 3. Is it clear, children? Then the next question. Here 5 by 7, 5 by 9, 5 by 6, 5 by 11. These fractions are unlike fractions with the same numerator. So we have to compare the denominators. The fraction with greater denominator is smaller. Okay. Here which denominator is greater? 11 is greater. So that is smaller fraction. The fraction with smaller denominator is greater. So which is smaller here? 5 is smaller. So 5 by 6 is the greater fraction. So descending order, 5 by 6 is the greater. Then the next one is 7 is the next greater. So 5 by 7. And the next one is 9, 5 by 9 and 5 by 11 is the smaller fraction. Is it clear? Then the next question. Mohan and Sohan have the same storybook. Mohan has read 2 by 5 of the storybook and Sohan has read 2 by 7 of the storybook. Who has read more pages? Here to find who has read more pages, we have to compare the given fractions. Sohan has read 2 by 5 and Mohan has read 2 by 5, Sohan has read 2 by 7. Okay. Mohan has read 2 by 5 and Sohan has read 2 by 7. To find who has read more, we have to compare the fraction. Here, these two fractions are unlike fractions with the same numerator, isn't it? So, the fraction with the greater denominator is smaller. So, 2 by 7 is smaller than 2 by 5. So, Mohan has read more pages. Is it clear, children? Here, while the given fractions are given unlike fractions having the same numerator, we have to compare the denominator. Then a fraction which has the greater denominator is smaller. So Mohan has read more pages. Is it clear? Then the next question. Sonali and Priya are classmates. Sonali completed her homework in 5 by 6 of an hour and Priya in 3 by 4 of an hour. Who was faster? Now we are going to find who has completed her homework faster. For that, we have to identify the smaller fraction, isn't it? If she complete the homework in less time, she is faster, isn't it? So we are going to identify the smaller one. Okay, Sonali has completed 5 by 6 of an hour and Priya has completed in 3 by 4 of an hour. To find who has completed first, we have to find out the smaller fraction. The given fractions are 5 by 6 and 3 by 4. We have to compare these two fractions. See the fractions? These two fractions are unlike fractions. So we have to convert it into like fraction with the same denominator. So we have to find the LCM of the denominator numbers. LCM of 6 and 4 by L division method. Okay. 6 and 4. Here both the numbers are even numbers. So both the numbers are divisible by 2. So divisible by 2 means 6 divided by 2, that is 3. 4 divided by 2, that is 2. Now we got the prime numbers in the last row. Now we have to find the LCM. For that we have to multiply all the prime numbers. 2 into 3 into 2. Here 3 2s are 6, 6 2s are 12. So the LCM is 12. Now we have to convert the given fractions with the denominator 12. So the first fraction is 5 by 6. In 6 table, when you will get 12? 6 2s are. So we, by the same number, we have to multiply the numerator. 5 2s are 10. So the first fraction is 10 by 12. Then the second fraction is 3 by 4. In 4 table, when you will get 12? 4 3s are. So we have to multiply the numerator by the same number. 3 3s are 9. So the first fraction is 10 by 12, the second fraction is 9 by 12. Now we got the like fractions with the same denominator 12. Now we have to compare. The first fraction is 10 by 12 and the second fraction is 9 by 12. Which is smaller? We have to compare the numerator. So 9 is the smaller fraction. Sorry. 9 is the smaller fraction. Now we have to compare the given fraction 5 by 6 and 3 by 4. So 3 by 4 is the smaller fraction. So 3 by 4, who has completed at 3 by 4 of an hour? Priya. Priya took less time to complete her homework. So Priya is the faster. So Priya was faster. Is it clear, children? Here, these two fractions are unlike fractions. So, by we have to convert it into like fractions by finding the LCM, then we have to compare. Here they are asking who was faster, so we have to find out the smaller fraction. Is it clear? Okay, to receive our online lessons, please press the subscribe button and you will receive the latest updates. Thank you, children.